Okay, so tonight we over here by the Lillian Wald Houses. See, right there. Lillian Wald. And this is an Alphabet City. Years ago when I was younger, I used to chat with people down here on the Citizen Band Radio, CB Radio, Citizen Band. That used to be fun. So along this street here, there are a number of houses. So you have the Lillian Wald, and then it goes into the Jacob Riis houses. Yeah. This takes you up to 14th Street to Starbison houses. Neighborhood used to be very dangerous, probably still is. Drugs, prostitution, everything. Murder, robbery. I bet the rents are expensive now in those buildings. $5 a month for people who live in the houses here. They can rent these bikes. $5 a month, which isn't bad. Some water problems here with arsenic in the water in the Jacob Riis houses, and they said that wasn't the case, it was an error. It's like, how can you make an error like that until you have arsenic in the water?
Well, I can't do it. If I had the option to before I told my phone.
Bet all the people on, or most of the people on here probably don't live here anymore. The lady named Crystal, I used to speak with. So this is Lillian Wald Houses Management. Lillian Wald, she was a social worker many years ago. Parking lot here too. Need a permit to park. Thank you. food emporium on the left hand side. That's nice. Emporium. So we're coming up to East 6th Street. So this is from here the Jacob Riis houses begin. Right here. Right there, Jacob Riis. Jacob Riis came to America in the 19th century from Denmark. And he was a photographer. And he was able to show pictures from the slums, poverty in New York City, which was really Manhattan in those days. You see a lot of poverty. And that's how he became famous, as a photographer. And what's his name? Teddy Roosevelt was the one who saw his work, his photography. Helped made him famous. So yeah, Jacob Riis was an immigrant from Denmark. Came here in the 19th century. So these are the houses here. You know, the problem saying that, saying there was arsenic in the water. Then, maybe about a week later, they said, no, that was a mistake. The lab that did it, I think, is out of Illinois. They made an error. I mean, how can you make an error like that? Tell people there's arsenic in your water, and they had to drink bottled water. Once you tell people something like that, there are people who are hypochondriac. They're gonna really assume and believe they're sick, when they're not. And arsenic is a heavy metal. It damages the body, the nervous system. It's a poison. It's a poison. Jacob Riis houses come all the way up here. Great to have a parking lot in Manhattan. Huh? so difficult to park there. East 10th Street. And these houses go all the way up. I'm not gonna go all the way up. I'm gonna turn around, head south. So right there, that's the Jacob Reach right there. Jacob Reach houses. Go all the way over there, and that's the FDR drive over there.